For those who have supported me over the 14 honorable years, 14 years in the Virgin Islands Legislature, 14 years being elected by the people of St. Croix, I want to put my heart out to you and tell you, thank you with the most sincerest gratitude and honor. I want to change course. I want things to be different. I want things to be better for my grandchildren. I want to be able to have a hospital I can go in. I want to be able to drive on decent roads. I want to be able to have infrastructure. This November 20th, I, Positive T.A. Nelson, am endorsing the team of Albert Bryan Jr. and Senator Tregenza Roach, my colleague in the legislature who I've worked with for the past 6 years. I know his quality of work. I know his integrity. I know his morale. I support him, and I support the team, and I support the vision for a better progressive Virgin Islands. Let's make this happen. Let's be the change that we want to see.